root of the problem. No, it's no. The depravity, yeah. In humanity. But all of we is humanity. Oh no.
Executive Director of the Sea Turtle Restoration Program in Costa Rica, known as Pretoma. Lots of people heard about our No Shark Finning campaign throughout 2003 to 2005, in which we successfully carried out a series of measures against the use of the private docks in Costa Rica by the foreign fleets. Lots of people ask us, what has happened? What's the current situation with the private docks? And the answer is, it's still tied up in court. Right now, we've been working on other political issues on Costa Rica, and we're trying to get the court resolution of 2006 that ordered the closure of the private docks to be abided by. And that is one of Costa Rica's biggest thorns when it comes to marine conservation, because Costa Rica is taking international action through the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and we're calling for other nations in the world, for instance, to mandate that all their sharks have to be landed with fins attached. This is a policy that is very efficient against shark finning. Costa Rica started it. We're being followed now by Panama, by Colombia. Ecuador is about to follow us. So it's a trend now, and it's seen as the best way to work against shark finning. And Costa Rica is taking the lead. So people would say, wow, Costa Rica is very conservation-minded when it comes to sharks and progressive. And yes, to a certain degree. But on the other hand, right here in Costa Rica, we're still allowing foreign flag fleets, which I mean mainly Taiwan, to land all their shark products illegally in the private docks of Costa Rica, where it's impossible to protect the public interest. So people ask me, well, is there really finning occurring at these private docks? And we don't know. And as long as they're private, nobody's ever going to know.